I just don't understand why Dana isn't happy. She should be ecstatic.
She was upset at what you... what we had to do to Atkinson in court.
Atkinson? Why would she bother about a man like that?
She thinks we went too far, that's all.
Hmm. Does she? Her timing is incredible. This isn't some high school debate, you know. After what she did to you, I would think that she would do everything in her power to make sure that you got custody of your son.
Well, she has been trying. Up until this hearing. I don't know, I get the feeling she doesn't want the baby as much as I do.
Well, let's face it, she didn't have anything to do with the conception or the birth.
Dana is my wife, and I want her to be his mother.
Now, are you sure that's what she wants, Adam?
We'll work everything out.
Adam, she's the one who can't have children.
Mother, please, I said we'll work it out.
All right, but just remember that this is your son, and I want you to fight for him as much as I fought for you. And don't let anyone get in your way.